Hey guys, I'm SheWarry Flame, and today I just wanted to show you guys some of my artwork. This wasn't my first one, but this was basically my first drawing of an actual person. This is Hayden Christensen as Anakin Skywalker. I drew him from a popcorn bucket. I was extremely shocked that this came out as good as it did, since this was my first time actually attempting to draw an actual human. You can't see it, but I did this August of 2006. It's a lightsaber here. I was really proud of myself when I did this. The next one is, oh gosh, Keith Harkin. He is a singer from Celtic Thunder. And I did this back in February of 2010. The next is the awesome Cloud Strife from Final Fantasy, and I did this in back in 2007. What am I talking about? Next is my favorite, Vincent Valentine. No, I didn't color these. I just, you know, was practicing. I drew this one back in, this was also in 07. Vincent Valentine. Moving on. This is Orlando Bloom as, what's his name on Pirates of the Caribbean? Turner. William Turner of the Pirates of the Caribbean. This is my second? I'm not quite sure. But I kind of messed up over here when I drew it the first time. So I kind of bent it, and hopefully we will see that. But this right here is, came out extremely well. I did this in October of 07. So it's really good. Next, these, I don't have the sketches of these. I don't think I have it in this book. But this was my first ever drawing. I was practicing how to draw Spider-Man from the DVD when Spider-Man 1 came out. So it took me a while to get this good, and I decided to surprise my younger brother and drew this on his bedroom wall. I drew this one, and then I did that. And then when these came out really good, I went ahead and drew this one. And it's gonna be upside down. But Carnage, Carnage, Venom, and another Carnage, and the other part of Spider-Man. Carnage is my favorite. I like Carnage. And these were done right off on the back too. Also did these. We have Ratchet and Clank, Yu-Gi-Oh, Shadow, Sonic, Knuckles. And then I did, it's probably really hard for you guys to see that because it's getting a glimpse. But this is the Prince of Persia. I think this was Warrior Within, when it came out on, was it PS2, I think it came out on first. And I can show you guys the Carnage. And, whoops. And Venom. Rain. He is a K-pop singer. I was introduced to him when I watched Ninja Assassin. So I was really a big fan of his when he first came out. There's a few pictures of him there. And that's another one of him. These were some people that I knew. I had class with her in college, and this is her husband, and I drew this picture for them back in 2010. And this was another associate of mine, and I drew him as well. That's just another picture. Practicing. These are just some random, weird pictures that I drew. I'm not quite sure why. It was something that popped in my head, so I drew them. I think this one was going to be a character in one of my stories. And this one, not quite sure. She could be a character in my story. I have no idea. And there's the Prince of Persia. This is the original drawing when I first drew him. And then I put it on my brother's wall. This down here is just some random doodling. And there's the original thing of Carnage that I did. And this is just a fairy. Long, long hair. Again, more random things. This down here I was making for my grandmother. She has that framed in her house. This is another character in my story. This is back in 09. I think his name was Rio Landon. He's a character in one of my books. And I also have fashion, but I'm going to show that at a later date, part two with fashion. This is another character that I drew for my book, one of my books actually. Her name is Rhea. She's the princess and one of the main characters in the story, in the book. And this is Shefren. He is the second main character in the book. And see, this is just some more random doodling. Random. As you can see, I cut it half off because I was not very good at drawing mouths and chins, so I just decided not to. This is Tinkerbell. I was a huge fan of Rey Mysterio, so all of you out there that are wrestling fans, yes, I drew Rey Mysterio 619. Yes. Me and my grandfather used to watch wrestling together. He's passed away now, so I don't watch too much wrestling anymore. just some boy clothes. I had a lot more. I'm not sure what happened to them. There's some more right here. And these are some people that I was fortunate to meet. I don't have the small one. I think that's in my, oops, that's in my photo album. But I was an extra in a movie way back then. See how young I am? And I'm pretty sure you can't see him in this picture, but let's see if I can show you guys. Wait a minute. Okay. Where's he at? Come on. Right. Oh gosh. Right there. That is Justin Long. He was in the movie that I was an extra in. That is Justin Long from Jeepers Creepers. And I have another picture of him where we actually took a picture together, but I think that's in a photo album. So yeah, that was pretty cool. Yep, everybody thought that we were related, but we were not related at all. It would have been nice, but no, we were not related. Then I had that other picture, and that is it. That is it for the drawing. This is part one. I am going to be putting a part two up of the costume designs that I have created, and it's a lot. But I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, leave a like and a thumbs up. It's always appreciated. And I may make more videos like this, drawings. I'm going to try to do some more DIY videos that's more vocal instead of just a picture setting video. So bear with me. So yeah, hope you all enjoyed it. If you did, leave a like. If you have any suggestions, leave a comment below. And thanks so much for watching. And I will see you all later. Bye.